My name is Eric Lasaya, and I am the new owner of The Spot, downtown Cleveland, Tennessee. We're located downtown Cleveland, right off Ocoee Street. We're here from Monday through Friday, 11 to 7, and on Saturday, 11 to 4, and open for special downtown events like the car show and whatnot. Phone number is 423-479-7768. It's also 479-SPOT. It's easy to remember for any takeout orders you might want. The Spot holds a lot of Cleveland tradition. It's been here, it's Cleveland's first restaurant. It's been here since 1937. We have grandfathers bringing in their grandchildren, you know, having the same burger and shake they had, you know, 30, 40 years ago. And that's really, you know, what The Spot is about. My dad's been an executive chef since I was 3 years old, or since even before then, really. I've been in the kitchen with him since I was three, and just kind of followed him since. I've been in the restaurant business myself since I was 16, in and out, managing and serving and washing dishes, cooking, anything. As of recently, I was at the diner on First Street for a little over 9 years, and the transition from there to here was relatively easy. I'd like to say that the Spot specializes in burgers and shakes. My goal here is to give you things that you're used to in a way you've never had it before. And you know, people love burgers and they love shakes, but you know, they like to stick to the norm. And I offer that here, you know, just a regular cheeseburger, vanilla shake, or you can go with a, you know, a fried apple pie shake and a homemade pimento cheeseburger. We specialize in quality and just bringing you something that you've hopefully never had before. We have the same chili recipe since the day it opened, and our Frosties as well. People like to say that we invented the Frosty before Wendy's. I can't say that yes or no, but yeah, that's really, I mean, we have people that come in here for just a bowl of chili and a small Frosty, and you can tell that that throws them back 30 years. You know, it's the way they remember it and the way they love it. We run daily and weekly specials, and it's really just off the top of our heads. You know, we, like I said, we're in the kitchen and we have the things to make just the regular cheeseburger, or we throw together a, last week we had a country fried steak burger with mashed potatoes on top, and it's stuff we have in house. So like I said, I want to give you something that you've had just in a way you've never had it before, and that's what our specials are all about. Most likely, once you've had them, you can order them at any time, even if you don't see them on the board. Just ask our server and we can throw them right back out at you. People should come here because, you know, it's the same atmosphere and same environment that they grew up loving, you know, and it's we plan on keeping that here and, you know, bringing new things to the table, but the same traditions on the floor that, you know, that you're used to and walking into. I wouldn't have it any other way, you know, flipping burgers, making shakes, and seeing the smiles on people's faces whenever they, you know, they realize that it's good quality food, and it's something they can keep coming back to, you know, for years to come. We're the place that hits the spot, and that's what we're here to do. You know, we're at the spot in, you know, in your soul and in your stomach as well.